So you've been writing a ton of blog posts on your website, expecting more traffic to come from search engines like Google and Bing and many others. But what's the effective way of tracking the results of your strategy? Well, the answer is by tracking your rankings for certain keywords in Google and other search engines. But what's the effective way of tracking your rankings? That's the question I'm going to answer in this video. I'm going to give you a few different ways of effectively tracking your rankings in all the different search engines. Let's go. So the first way to effectively track your rankings for different keywords in Google search primarily is by just making the Google search yourself. Just take the keywords that you're trying to rank for, add them or enter them in Google search and see if your website is actually ranking for any of those keywords. This method is instantaneous, it's real time, it's free, and it's very effective as well, but it's effective only inside, say, not majority of the cases. That's because the results in Google search are a lot of times personalized. So even if you are seeing your website ranking, maybe that's not the case with your ideal audience. So take this strategy with a grain of salt. Even if you're seeing your website ranking in the search results for a particular high volume set of keywords, and if not getting any traffic, maybe the results are personalized to you. Nevertheless, it's an easy strategy to get started in the rank tracking game and effectively test if your content strategy is working. All right, this is the first method. Let's also talk about a few different other methods. The second method you can utilize to track your rankings across Google search and other search engines is by using a dedicated tool that is just designed for this purpose. There are several tools in the market that will help you do keyword research, rank tracking, keyword research for, I'd say, content ideas, gap analysis, and a lot more. And one of the tools that we highly recommend and we even use at the company is called SEM Rush. It's a fantastic tool. It'll help you do keyword research, track your rankings, do content gap analysis, competitor analysis, and a lot of other tools bundled into one. It is a fantastic solution for all these areas. So whatever your content strategy is, you'll find this tool to be very, very effective in your arsenal. There's only one downside with this tool. Well, it's technically not a downside, but if your use case is just limited to rank tracking, you might find SEM Rush and all the other similar tools in the market to be slightly expensive because they actually have a lot of other features that you might not be using. So that's the use case that you have to keep in mind that, hey, I want to pay this much money for rank tracking. Or if not, if you don't want to pay, then the third method is completely free. Let's talk about that. Method number three for tracking your rankings in Google search and other search engines by using Google Search Console and other webmaster tools. Google Search Console and other webmaster tools will provide you effective keyword ranking data right inside your properties or index or whatever it's called inside the particular set of, I'd say, webmaster tools. Inside Google Search Consoles, it's provided as a report in which you can find out what keywords are you ranking for and what specific positions your keywords are ranking for and whatever articles you're ranking for. The data provided by Google Search Console is effective, useful, real-time, and coming from Google itself, so it's accurate as well. It's very, very powerful, but you'll have to dissect the data yourself to understand how your blog posts are performing because the data given by Google Search Console is usually on like a keyword basis. So you'll have to figure out what post is ranking for what keyword, and you'll have to dissect the data a little bit to understand, or I'd say, draw an effective conclusion quickly for a lot of different blog posts if your content strategy is working. So that's one downside of Google Search Console, but the data that it gives is very, very effective. If you want to combine the benefits of using Google Search Console, that is free, effective, real-time data essentially, with an easy-to-use solution, that method number four is for you. Let's talk about that. Method number four to effectively track your rankings in Google search is by using a fantastic SEO plugin designed for WordPress, which is called All-in-One SEO. If you install All-in-One SEO on your WordPress website, you'll get access to a brand new feature, which is called Content Rankings. And what All-in-One SEO actually does inside Content Rankings is it actually fetches the data from Google Search Console directly. So the data is up to date, it's effective, it's very, very accurate, and it's real time. And then it effectively parses all the data for you, presents it to you right inside your WordPress dashboard. It also uses a proprietary algorithm designed specifically to understand how your content is performing. It's called the content decay algorithm and it will give you effectively an overview of how your content is performing on a per post basis. It'll track whatever posts are getting the maximum traffic and also detect what traffic or what post is dropping in traffic over time, giving you warnings about what posts you need to work on the most to gain back your rankings. This is a very effective way of understanding the content or understanding the data that is coming from Google Search Console, and everything is available right inside your WordPress dashboard. So you just have to log into your website, go to the content rankings tab, figure out whatever pages are ranking higher, lower, and once you've identified the particular blog post that you want to work on, you can just make a single click and start editing it right inside your website quickly. And using All-in-One SEO's integration with SEM Rush, you can find effective keywords to rank for, you can optimize your content, add schema data on your website, and also use the headline analyzer built inside All-in-One SEO to effectively generate the most effective headline for your blog post. Once you combine the data of content rankings, which is effectively taking data from Google Search Console, and pair it with all the beautiful tools designed inside All in One SEO to effectively make sure your content is optimized, you get the best of both worlds. You get all the recommendations you need right inside WordPress and all the tools available on how to improve your content as well. So make sure to check out All in One SEO. The link is in the description of this video. So those are the four effective ways of tracking ranking in search engines. Which of these methods will you use? Let me know in the comments. If you have any comments, suggestions, or ideas for new videos that we should make, you can use the comment section for that as well. Like this video if you liked it, subscribe the channel or subscribe to the channel if you think this is something that you should be learning more often. And of course, you're watching Yuvraj from WBeginner, and I hope to catch you in the next video. Take care.